We're out here at the Mall of Ashland, Kentucky. We was actually coming out here to the mall and stumbled upon this here. Not sure exactly what it is. Some sort of race association people here in the tri-state. And they're out here racing out on this track here, the part of the mall parking lot. Not sure exactly what the whole idea is behind it or whatnot. But pretty cool either way. It started at 11 this morning, as I'm told. Not sure when it ends. It's currently about 3 in the evening. So, yeah, you heard that. Some of them got turbos and whatnot. It sounds like some of them get pretty serious. I thought I'd grab my GoPro and stick it on one of them. I'm about to tell you the name of these cars, so I'll get half of them wrong. I don't know much when it comes to these cars. I'm not sure how many times they're allowed to go a piece. But it's like, who gets the fastest time on the track, I guess, kind of deal. Tricked me on that last turn. I think you're going the other way. Alright, I know what that one is. That's a Mustang. They say his muscle cars are only good for straight lines. Get some cones, bud. Oh, we got a Challenger here. I love to hear all these guys rev up all at once. So many car alarms will get set off. I'm not sure how long this goes on. knows a little bit of what it's all about. They're wanting to head on in, so we're going to move on in before the little ones start getting restless.